guard BDC. Let's test it out. Try putting it at the 400. Okay, I hit it. Ouch. Shell keeping. Burning my arm. Okay, I'm using a 400 yard. Aiming center mass. Okay, let me try around a 350, or I'll put the 300 yard right on his head. Well, looks like the BDC is off. Which means I gotta figure this out myself. And I figured this might happen because most of the time these BDCs are set up for, I believe, sea level elevations. If you check on primary arms scopes, they have settings for 1,000 feet elevation, 2,000 feet elevation. But if you're up here between 5 and 6,000 feet elevation, your BDC is not really gonna work. So I'm gonna have to come up with a better zero distance than 50 yards. And what is recommended. So I'll just do dead center 300 on this one. And it dropped just below the left. So I'll do 400 BDC hole. To adjust on this. So this is your 50 200 0, and the top of the posts should be 250, and the first line is 300 400 500 550 6 7 8. So that two-third silhouette target is at 500 meters, so I should be holding there. So let's give it a shot. So 500 high. So I have to hold at the 400. I'm hitting. It's a little high. little more flatter.